say I'm not happy. I am not happy with what I saw yesterday. I am not happy at all.
So, what could be the problem and why are you not happy?
Are you aware that indeed the whom you said you want to marry is seeing another man?
What?
Are you aware of that?
Ikenna, stop that joke. It's an expensive one and you know it.
Obinna, I am not joking. I am not joking at all. I met her on the road standing with what they call the herbalist. And the man was even begging her to visit him.
You mean to tell me that my own Ndidi is seeing another man?
See, listen. This is the first-hand information and she accepted. And the man even gave her 10,000 naira, promised to give her more if she come. I saw her koro-koro with my eyes. The man promised to give her more if she visits. Why will I be lying with such a thing like that?
You mean to tell me that my own Ndidi collected the money from the man?
I saw the money live. She collected the money live.
I saw it.
Ichiokoli, where are you coming from?
I'm coming from the palace. I went to see the Igwe concerning the Tondo's case.
Hey, I hope you did not tell the Igwe that we have not delivered the message to Otondo.
Abba Ichiodo, how can I say a thing like that? Abba, Otondo did something yesterday that pushed me to go and see the Igwe. I told the Igwe that we have delivered his message to the young man. But the young man refused to come. He said he will not come.
You told Igwe like that?
Yes. I told him, and Igwe told me to go, that he will summon the young man immediately.
It's okay, worry. Ding back here.
Okay, yes.
You have wiped away our shame.
That young man has caused so much damage in this community. Someone has to deal with him.
Exactly. It won't matter. In fact, I feel like dancing. I wanted to offer you beer, but this is not beer business. I have a fresh pan wine in my house. Let's go. Hey! You give back here. I go work.
I got to send money but no good
more. Na heke. O do go ke o. Hey!
I'm a commitment
ke ni. Tineke. That is good.
Which one is, where is your father? Where is your father?
Don't ask me that stupid question. I'm here to see your father.
What is the problem?
I said I want to see your father.
Hey, Abi, what? If I slap you, eh?
Go away, baby. This one I got to do.
Papa, I don't know how this guy.
Yes.
I'm
here to warn you.
Are you mad? What's wrong with you? What, my father?
Yes.
Are you out of your mind?
I'm not out of my mind.
You came to my house to warn me.
Are you not ashamed of yourself? You're dating a girl young enough to be your own daughter.
Can you not come? What is all this now?
Wait. What are you even talking about?
Eh?
Are you pretending you don't know what I'm talking about? Don't worry. Let me shock you right now.
Take 'em easy. Life na jeje. Remember, see every day na for the thief, but na just one day na for the owner.
Okay, mature nuga bang.
Hey,
do you now know what I'm talking about?
Papa. Hey, Papa, wait, Papa. So you have this kind of money? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, how about 10,000? And you like to hire my twin that you don't have any money at home? Hey! Papa, buku enu mo. Eh? Hey!
Listen, that girl is my fiancé.
Eh?
Yes, she's my fiancé. If I see you close to that girl, you will be a dead man. I promise you. Warn your father. Because hey, next time, it will not be like this.
Warn your father. I will not come back.
Hey!
Papa! Papa, what? Be very careful with me.
Hey! Papa! No. I need that video. I need it. Hey!
Chawadukwa.
Bata wagini kpere.
Chawadukwa.
Mabokiri mbawisi.
Good afternoon. The king wants you at the palace.
Why would the king want to see me?
I don't know. He said you should come immediately.
Who and who came to the palace today?
I don't know.
I want the truth. And nothing but the truth. Who came to the palace today?
Like I said, I don't know.
Start talking! Who came to the palace today?
I'll talk.
Now start talking.
It was.
Where is Otondo?
Igwe.
Where is Otondo?
He said he's not coming.
He said that to you?
Yes, Igwe. He also asked me the names of those that reported him to you.
And you did that?
Yes, Igwe, I did. Because he threatened to kill me if I refused to talk.
Thank you, Igwe. I said it. I said that this young man is a serious threat to my life. My life is so precious to me. I don't want anything that will get me involved with him.
That stupid old fool had guts to go report me to the Igwe. He has really touched the lion's tail. And I must find out who and who that went with him to that palace. Stupid old fool.
One person no go make community drinking water. If you hear Otondo name, your heart it go fly. If you hear Otondo name, BP go rise. Now which kind person be this year, Otondo? Now which kind wala be this year, Otondo?
Nail him down.
What
did I do? What have I done? I am a red cap chief for crying out loud. Red cap chief kill you there. Did you hear me so? How many of you went to the palace yesterday?
The palace?
How many of you went to report me to the Igwe yesterday?
Stop talking.
We are four.
Name them.
My son, please, let me explain.
Explanation kill you there. Did you hear me so? Name your colleagues.
Ichiod and Ichielendo.
And who is the last person?
Nai. Papu Goma. Nani. As I speak to you now, they have taken Ichiod away because he went to the palace to see the Igwe.
You mean they've taken Ichiod away because he went to
the palace? Yes, he's a one way.
Wonder who must be feeding them with this information.
Onahachum, just go now that you have the time. Ndi omaka obi di ganazu.
If I run now, where will I run to?
Obuliku nneki jebe, go to your mother, maternal place.
I might meet them all.
This way will come here.
I'm not in the mood. Where is your husband?
My husband went out.
Asking you question, you're asking me back, Abby.
He's not around. He went outside.
Madam.
Sir, brother.
Why you look us like this? The lie they give us. Why?
No, I'm not lying. I'm not lying.
Hago. Go behind the house and search. Let me go inside and search. Come on.
Hey! What are you playing for this village? Huh? Everybody don't mark. Male, who they chase you? Why you they run? You catch winch, I be winch catch you.
Yes, Metiono. Did you see your father?
I don't see him. I ask, why you they run? You be the same boat. Where you they run go?
Otondo and his boys are in our house. They want to kill us.
So what's he come this up? Where Pale?
Oba fell.
Hey God, now they fuck up. Next time. So not on the make una they run. Local Jack Bauer. Now make una they take off like that. Male, una they make me vex for this village. Una they make me vex. I don't understand. What do they play, Male? Mama, you guys calm down.
Okay, guys, calm down. See. Don't try this thing you're doing, and fall into their temptation.
Mama, you guys go house.
No. That boy is dangerous. You have to be afraid of him too.
Okay.
Obele. So don't fall into his temptation.
Obele, afraid. Who be temptation, Mama? You see that temptation? I'm afternoon food. I go use a do lunch. I guys go meet Otondo. Say temptation. Male. I want for you.
Kukoma.
I want for na. Say come out. Who be come out? Come out, not bath.
But did you see your father?
Male, I say my go. Go see. Say waiting. Hey.
As for that guy. Better show yourself, because I don't carry calm. I go treat your fuck up. You go no say another human being there. I know they fear, I know they carry last. As for this land, ego must be peaceful. I go end your matter. Wahala they sleep through.
Where is he?
He escaped before we got to his house. I believe he got the information before we visited.
He can't run forever.
Biko, my son. I am...
We are very sorry for what we did. We promise it will not happen again. Biko.
I will personally inform you of anyone who tries to report you to the King of Igwe again. I will inform you about it.
Ichie Odu, what of you?
I will do the same.
In fact, me, I'll personally tell the Igwe that you are a very good person in this community.
Yes.
Please.
Yes.
Ichie Okoli.
Huh?
Am I a bad person?
Bad person? I'm Bannon. How can? Who says so? You are not. You are the nicest man in this community.
Yes.
Who amongst you would love to give me his daughter's hand in marriage? Am I not asking a question?
Mm-hmm.
I am waiting for an answer. I am waiting for an answer. If you would love to give me your daughter's hand in marriage, I would like to see your fingers in the air.
Indicate by raising up your hands. Hallelujah, somebody.
Just wave it.
Wave your hands.
My daughter is married.
To the good church.
How sweet is your daughter?
How can I know? I don't know.
Are you?
I don't know.
How sweet is your daughter?
I don't know.
Oduko and sons, Abba mistress. The same day must make a more, no be small matter.
Here is money. Yeah, this is all the money we have in this house. Yeah.
Baba, yeah. You lie. Baba, I'm going to pass now. What is all this now? Baba, we're supposed to have more than this now. What is all this? Baba, you need to tell us what you did with all the money that we have been making. Bam! Bam!
Meaning what?
Papa, what is meaning what? What is meaning what? Is this all the money we have been giving you to save for us?
Oh.
Is this all the money we have been giving to seize to save for us? Oh. What all this why?
I don't understand what you boys are talking about. You're not making sense to me.
Papa, you think you don't know? You think you don't know that you have been using our money to carry guests in this village?
Yes.
You think you don't know?
How?
Because I don't like all this thing.
Yeah, don't insult me. Unabali namu mwaka. Genti. Onye choye la unyan ni alani. Nyasina no buwaruga fi anani.
Baba, I'm not telling you. I will tell you. Baba, if you just say this thing again now, I won't program for. We expose you now.
Now, if you shout to the villagers, can you tell them the reason you're shouting?
Baba, we will tell them what you have been doing. I will shout.
What is all this? Bring this money now. It's okay. I will bring out the remaining money.
Please do. I will shout. Villagers, we will shout.
I told you people to wait.
Yes, we are waiting. We will bring the money, Papa. We are waiting now.
Just wait for me here.
Why is Papa behaving like this?
Why must Papa lie to us?
What is all this now?
Chego guy can go to the guy first.
For the owner. The same day must make a more, no be small matter. From city to villa, die man o do. Whether na malaria, chow do kwa. Whether na typhoid fever, chow do kwa. Whether na diabetes, yo, chow do kwa. No matter waiting it be, yo, chow do kwa. To make am na my home, I don't know for you. If you take my medicine, just give me money. Whether it cure, it no cure, it no consign me. Ogumubu unigwe, try am and see. Oduko, try odo.
Ha!
girl, I did vex. I did vex. I see right now my blood is hot. I did para. I'm what did they play? I need lit everywhere. Oh no, what did they play? What did they stop? As I talk to you like this now, my pally and my mom's don't run come off for house. I don't understand.
They think I am you. No be only your mom and pally. Even the elders of Alana on the run.
Because of one man. Eh? One babu carry dada. Now everybody they run like this. I don't get. No, we gotta do something. I tell you, we gotta do something.
This time, babe. You know what's in at the reason? We need to rush that guy.
Who be we? Who be we? We don't baff. Huh? We the seafront. Yeah, like this, for this Mara right now, and only me and you be we. These villagers, they're not join we. Now only me and you gather together, and I be we. We got to do something, me and you. You understand?
And so? Ha! Because we know
the
fear
I'm now. Who the fear? Otondo, me as I do like that, as a gal, as shankest like me, I go the fear Otondo. Otondo don't baff. You not go try again, not if you do anything. Like this, eh? I need collide.
I deal with you.
I just tell us because this pain, I can't let it cross. Then I can't let it cross some.
Go. Where are they? Are they gone?
My leg base. Say waiting.
Are they gone?
My last you base. Say you take off. All of them I go just do when I go they fear. Small tone do now all of them. They... See for this village, are they para for all of now? Are they vex? Are they vex for all of now? Che.
If you like para, Amaro mi hineku. You don't understand. You should be afraid of that boy. Somebody ebe na dey punaro. Ye mama.
Mama. Who be egbe? All of una just dey, una just dey. Una dey fear. No. Male, tell me, what you go make me fear Otondo? You don't know where I come from, Male. Male for wa fear, threatening our water, ash on our blood. Right now, eh, Otondo. Na babu we carry dada. You know if you do anything. Yeah. May we bounce.
Bounce, eh, baby. Yeah, yeah,
yeah. Mama, which one? Bounce, which one? They're there. They're there now anywhere. I don't move. Yeah, may we go. Stay there. Who they fear? Male, that guy na babu, you know if you do anything. Share.
Go run now.
Eh? Hey, Stephanie.
Didi, what exactly is the problem?
Obinna, my mother is very sick. She has become very sick ever since she started taking that audio course medicine. Please, I need some money to take her to the hospital.
Didi, you see, I warned you the time you told me that you wanted to take your mother to that man's house. But you never listened to me.
You don't have to blame me. I was told that his medicines are effective. What would you have me do?
And you went there and slept with the man. Now you're asking me for financial support. It won't work. Ndidi, I will not give you anything again. Go back to that man and collect the money.
What? Obinna, it is not what you think.
Really?
How can I sleep with such an old man?
But you just did.
Are you giving me the money or not?
No.
So why is she running?
Oh. Sir, you see, the entire community are afraid of you and your boss. You don't have to blame her, because it's not her fault, please.
I've come to realize that you've been delaying to pay your levy. Why?
I'm sorry, sir.
You are sorry?
Yes, sir.
It be like saying, no, see my boss, or don't know they like that word, sir. I am here for the money. And I've realized that you're owing us for 5 days, which means 1,005 for 5 days. That means 7,500. And you will also pay 2,000 naira for your penalty because you delayed your payment, which is a total sum of 9,500. My friend, go inside there and bring my money. Don't waste my time. I know they like it.
For your own shabble, you go pay am levy. Which kind person be this year? Otondo. Now which kind person?
Sir, this is the 7,000 naira.
You talk with him.
I say 7,000 naira, sir.
Did they tell me 7,000? Like, say I come here, come buy cream. She the price me here. My friend complete that money 9,500. You they mad? If I lose them for you for year, you go forget your name. I tell you the truth. How much is there?
9,500. Yes, sir.
I smile for Jesus. You did smile out.
Yes.
See what indeed has cost me now. I would have escaped if she was not here. Now they have collected all my sales for the day. This is annoying, you know. This is very, very annoying, you know. Which kind of nonsense be this one now?
Not to make them not my home. I don't know for you. If you take my Mary Saint, just give me money. Whether it cure, it no cure, it no consign me.
Joke is this now? Who can be responsible for this? Who could have done this? I will not take it. I will not take this life. Took my money and ran away. These boys have pushed me to the wall. Huh? How did they know I hid my money there? Let them go and come back. Let them go and come back. In fact, I will not wait. I will go out there and search for them.
Male. This one where you brought rotting palliative. What did they play?
I don't know. This medicine I bought from Otuko. I don't know. I don't understand again.
She? She? See Morocco, see Spain. Mama? Mm-hmm. Wait, I don't understand. You mean say you gather your full self, your gallant self, you still go buy mercy from that man after you take the one who killed you before? Eh?
This one is not, it's not like the other one.
Mama. Now you see you, Sango.
Hey, Mama. Now this thing where they smell like this, you self you drink. Mama, you know, even if you don't get sense, at least you go get wise now. Eh? What's happening? Hey, how much you buy? Hmm?
Obia.
Obia.
Tissue.
Ebo.
Tissue.
Toilet. Obia. Obia. Mama. Go inside. You never chanting. You never. Obia. Go inside. You never start, Mama. Body will tell you. Mama, come on, body, not this spot. Mama, go. Obia. Obia. You don't come. Go! Oh, so, why you don't go toilet? Smell what you yourself you buy. Why you don't go toilet? Eh?
Tissue.
Mama, are they come? Ooh. Tissue. Obia. Huh? What people? Eh? You don't go keep person. Eh? Eh? Ishawe. Worry. I don't understand. How this one don't go? How this one don't go purge you? Still carry money go buy this guy. Mama. Abia! 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 Are they come? They want to change you. Oh, she's still there. What are you going to tell you? This thing, how you go? Macho. For the sake of God, make her leave her. We'll carry and do experiments. Never see something. Never be here. They come.
Maybe he's sleeping. Pray fast, 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 fast.
I'm very, very hungry.
Yeah.
And I need to eat this thing. Oh yeah, take it.
Ah, take it. Man don't suffer.
Man don't suffer.
Mm. Ah.
What is going on here?
Where did you get the money you used in buying this chicken?
Baba, Mama, dollars in this was a little man.
Who stole the money I buried at the backyard?
Wait, Papa, you buried money at the backyard?
Will you stop asking me such silly question?
Papa,
which of you took the money I buried at the backyard?
Papa, is that why you took my meat?
Yes.
Manum.
And you're not going to smell it.
Papa, I'm going to get my chicken now.
Bring that your
host. What? I'm not. Oh. I will not.
Listen, I will fool. No more chicken now.
I'll do it possible, Papa.
Both of you should not step your foot into this house until you provide my money.
What kind of a father is this? We are not going to give Papa the money again.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? He has been deceiving us using our hard-earned money. All these small girls in this village. See, let me tell you, nothing will make me give Papa that money again.
Yes.
Or not
yes.
Possible.
See, my problem here is that patients are no longer coming as they used to.
Hi.
See, let me tell you, It is better we use this money and travel back to the city.
Open your water casket.
I'm telling you the truth, though. I'm telling you the truth.
Okay, yo.
See, I'll fight you. I'll fight you. Hey, okay? Papa, shift.
Papa,
shift.
Papa took my own.
God rush Papa and collect your meat.
Papa took my own.
Hey. Hey, I will carry you. I will carry you. Hey.
Papa took my
stay one place now.
Papa took my own.
Stay one place.
Papa
hey.
Took my own. Papa took my
own. I will not do. I will not do.
Okay, because small.
No.
Small.
No.
Small.
No.
I didn't eat anything in my own.
Yes.
Because.
Hey.
Thank you. Are you saying that Otondo still collects levy from you after my warning to him?
Yes, Your Highness.
Yesterday, Otondo and his boys came to my shop and collected everything I made. I went home without a dime. It was very, very bad that I couldn't endure the pain. Igwe.
Same with me, Your Majesty. There are so many people that have such experience with us yesterday, but because they are afraid of Otondo and his men, they couldn't join us.
Why didn't the elders report back to me that Otondo is still carrying out his nefarious act? Why didn't they?
Your Majesty, they are afraid of Otondo and his boys.
Why? Is he not the same human being as us?
Your Highness, you have to come to our aid. Our people are in trouble. There is no peace in the land. Please.
Hello, DPO. Good afternoon. How are you? We are fine. Please, there is an emergency in my community right now. I want you to send your boys down to my palace. Yes. Okay. Thank you. I appreciate it. Both of you can now go.
Thank you very much, Your Majesty.
Police will handle this. As soon as they arrive.
Thanks, Your Majesty. We appreciate it.
Bam. And when we get to the palace, we will tell the Igwe that you have been selling fake medicine to the people of this village.
Papa,
yes.
Both of us are going to expose you. We are going to tell the whole villagers about the activities in the city.
Let's go.
If I go.
Let's go.
Please don't go. I have opened the door. You can now come inside.
No. Papa, lock the door.
Lock the door.
There is nothing that will stop us from going to tell Igwe what you are doing.
You're not going anywhere.
Papa, leave us. Papa, what is all this now? Papa, leave us now. Leave us now.
I will not have you guys disgrace me in this village.
Never. Chicken. Papa, after eating my chicken, after you must have swallowed my chicken, you are here denying me of freedom of expression. Papa, leave us.
After stealing my money, that I buried in the backyard. Then after I might have used my money to buy the chicken, you're not going anywhere, Ndoshi.
Papa, leave us also.
Who is fooling who?
Papa, you tear my Christmas clothes.
What do you do with my money?
Papa, leave me. Team.
What do you want?
Papa, leave us. The elders, Mama, have done this.
No, I don't think so. Not after all the threats and the treatments I must have given to them. They won't have the mind to do this again.
But who could have done this?
Who? I think that is what I have to find out.
Yes.
Someone must have gone to the palace and report us to the Igwe again.
The boss. That is what we must do exactly. To find out.
We go try find out the best way to do
this. These people know the fear.
Go find out the best way.
We're waiting the we.
I think I have to let Mama Chizoba know that the medicine from Odoko is not good. She is the one that encouraged me to buy it. I can't tell. Hi, Afa.
Are you all right?
I'm not all right. Afa,
hey, I'm
telling you, that medicine is giving me stomach pain. I've gone to the toilet 3 times.
I came here to complain the same thing to you. Mine started since yesterday. And I'm coming straight from Odoko's house. He gave me this medicine. He said it will stop my running stomach, that I should continue to take it. Maybe you should go to him. Go and see him and take your medicine.
Obia.
Give me na Abiakwa. And say. Hey. Dawa. Palituku gelu. Hey. Shimo lekwano. Ekwala ko wo sana kwa ge. Palituku. Gawa. Gawa. Palituku. Hey. Sorry, oh. Hey. Gawa, oh, my, oh. I think her own is more serious than mine. I will give her this medicine when she comes out. Sorry, oh. Ndo.
What is it?
That
is it. Now talk to me.
Otunda, his boys are on the run.
What happened? Why?
The police are after them.
Police? Okwa?
Yes.
Who called the police for them?
I don't know.
In that case, we should be happy and celebrate.
Happy, kwa? Listen. You and I, and all the elders in this community, we are in trouble. Otondo, we think that we are the one who went to report him to Igwe again.
You and I know our hands are clean. Or did you report him to Igwe?
Ichiogunna, you don't understand. That young man thinks like a beast. He acts before he thinks. Listen, very soon he'll start going from house to house, looking for all of us.
In that case, we are in trouble.
Ichiogunna, you are still talking. Listen, I'm not sleeping in my house today.
Please.
Going to look for where I'm going to sleep.
Hold on. Let me have a change of clothes. I want to come with you, Biko.
Don't worry. Just start.
Just
coming.
Wait for me. Let me change my clothes, Biko. Please.
Bina.
I'm calling.
Are you saying you are the ones that called the police for Tondo?
Yes. We reported to the DPO. Since our Igwe is too reluctant to tackle the situation.
That was a big risk, you know.
Big risk, you said?
Yes. What if he finds out?
Don't worry about that. The police will get him before he does that. Very, very sure. I have this confidence that the police will arrest him soon. Please, I beg you. Do not tell anyone about what we said now.
No problem, I will not.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay, no problem. You can go.
Okay, see you then.
I will call you when I close my shop.
Okay, bye-bye.
I will call you. Otondo thinks he has sense. Very, very soon he will be in police net. Nonsense. Let's see who will next.
Where are my new people? Okay, I'm leaving my house right now.
What's the problem?
I'll tell you when I get to my destination. If Otondo comes here looking for me, tell him I've not been around for the past 1 week. Eh?
Otondo kwa?
Yes.
Why is he coming here?
I will tell you when I get.
Nah, come now. Come and tell me what is going on.
I will tell you over the phone.
Guys, nah, tell me no.
I said over the phone.
Otondo. Otondo kwa? Mbao. In that case, he will not meet me too. What is he coming here to do? Ulogu nyelena. Kedo, kehamu, ki, bahu.
Did you in any way meet Otondo and his boys on the way as you were coming?
Otondo, centipede. All of go just there when I go to ask Otondo. Show us in Morocco, see Spain. What are they, Otondo? Why you they run?
Well, there is no time for question and answer.
Hey.
Let me go.
Oga, calm down, no. No, say you don't hold.
One person not go let community drinking water. If you hear Otondo name, your heart will go fly.
Hey.
If you
hear Oma. Hey, Oma, what's in the play? Eh? Hey, Gege, come on. Hey. Oma, what's in the soap? Eh? This village. I'm in a run now. Where they can't keep key now? My leg! Eh? So myself, eh? Eh? My leg! Ma!
Did you lock the gates?
Lock gates? I'm not waiting now. Waiting to play. Why go lock gates?
Did you see your father?
I don't see my papa. Why
stop
you
shouting now? Who knows? Maybe Otondo will be passing by.
Mama, you don't start. See. Babu, we carry dada now in the fear again. What's happening?
That boy is dangerous. So.
Mama, which one be dangerous? I mean, give me key, make I enter house. When I stay for this video, I know they try you. Give me. Mama, best. Nothing happened. Calm down.
Open the door. Make best.
Calm down. Play.
Open now. Open this door.
Mom, you go take her easy. Calm down. They come. We'll go inside. Ah. So now. But I don't want to give me my new answer.
Hello, DPO. You mean some boys from this community brought the matter to you? Yes, the criminal and his boys at large. Oh, fine. Please.
Make sure that they are apprehended today. Yes.
Yes, I will be happy. Yeah, whatever thing it will take, I will appreciate.
Yes. But yes, as soon as it's done, I will come.
Oh, good. I'll call you back. What's the meaning of this? Why are you here?
You're surprised to see me, right?
What do you want?
Igwe, you see? I've come for us to talk. Enwele Igwe. Mwekwa Igwe. But you are the Igwe, the king of this village. Then I, Otondo, I am the Igwe, and I'm in charge.
Will you stop that rubbish?
Igwe, I am not talking rubbish. You were on calls the day before, right? Huh? Call him back now and tell him that you've settled with Otondo. And there should be no arrest. Call him back now.
Everybody they fear Amo, including Igwe. All the girls they for trouble, another wahala. One person no go let community drinking water. If you hear Otondo name.
Hello, DPO. There is an emergency. I want you to stop every arrangement to arrest Otondo and his boys. Do not worry, DPO, I was able to settle that issue immediately I finished discussing with you on phone. Be rest assured, everything is all right. I have settled the matter. Yes, I will get back to you as soon as I finish every other arrangement too. I appreciate. Thank you very much and have a nice day. Okay. Thank you.
Beautiful. That's good. Okay. And one more thing. Igwe, you know you're my good friend. And I've missed you. So I want to warn you to stay away from every of my activities in this village. Because if you put eye, I won't take it lightly with you. Or you had to applaud. Igwe, have a nice day.
Everybody they fear Amo, including Igwe. All the girls they for trouble, another wahala. One person not go let community.
Can I see you sit down here in my palace and I watch this little rat be a thorn in my flesh?
I will not take that. I will ruin this boy once and for all.
Omo gele adi para. As I stand here, so I dey vex.
Nothing can make you dey vex now. Now every time you dey vex.
You know you understand. Calm down.
Okay. Oh yeah, tell me.
Wait my pale, I tell you, my old man no sleep for house. So. Mom see say no fit sleep. Till now when me dey talk, the man never show.
Ha! You serious? And the police are still looking for Otondo.
Shut up. They look for who be Otondo. Not passing. They look for which Otondo. Where see they waka freely for this village? Person where I see this morning. See the yam.
You see am?
Girl, I see am.
You mean am?
I mean am. I see am now. So I go just the yam no pattern. Not be the yam dust now.
Hey,
you see this matter? Why they tell you so? Like this, eh? Igwe, even on Okpa, they not fit run am. As he be, eh? Now me and you go run this Mara. Yes, now. Ogo, eh?
You well? A problem neither the police nor the Igwe can solve. You want you and I to solve it.
Shut up.
What's it happen now? Why they beat me now?
Shut up. I never talk anything like they speak English. You they rap. Who they rap for? You be Bobby Brown? Till they worry you. You go wait, make I explain. Make you know what I want to talk first before you go begin rap for me.
Oh yeah, they explain because that they fear.
Me or the tea, you come here, man, tell you what I want to tell you. Shift.
As it be. That's true.
She understand. You understand? Now your teeth complete.
Ah,
now they go.
I no reason am before.
Move. The canoe where they go Morocco, they leave very soon. Onto the next level. They move, oh.
As for this land, ego must be peaceful, oh. I'll go end your matter. Wahala de slitro.
Like this, the jungle life sweet too.
See,
jungle life.
Why?
I know feel change for. Why you match break now? What did they play?
Are they still wet?
What's happening?
Why are you clearing my father's land?
Eh?
Am I talking to a ghost?
Shankers, now I'm land with this.
What? Don't mind her.
You shouldn't mind me, Abi.
Hey, yes, well now.
I said you stop working and come out of my father's land.
You.
What are you doing on my father's land?
Father's land. It's the owner of the land that asked us to clear the land. He bought it from Otondo.
Hey!
Otondo.
Babe.
Eh?
Like play, Otondo, don't sell my papa land.
Babe, like this, let's say you're on gas, but we gas run on our street with day.
Life!
Na street we dey, we go run am, babe. Na dey clear land.
Oh yeah, get out.
We are doing our job. You can't chase us from here.
He say waiting. Uncompleted abortion. You get say out. You dey do work. You deaf, die. Out. Run before I run enter your spirit.
You can't chase us out.
Shut up and get out.
Land.
Sure.
The
land. See uncompleted abortion self they talk. Oh, you where? As someone at both, you dey so much. Eh? Na dey go run enter my spirit. True? See this one will be like who would they tell do sacrifice? Oh Benny. Babe. No, babe. We just arrange this matter. May we move.
May I call my slipper?
May we move.
Hey! We need to with this guy now. We go run now!
No, Tondo must collect, oh. What on though? You go collect, no worry.
What are you guys doing here? Hey, stop it!
Hey.
Is the man?
Stand this way. You have the
come on, stand here. Stand here.
Don't push me again.
Stand here.
You sold my father's land and used the money to buy a car. Listen, I came to let you know if I see anyone again on that land, he or she will regret it for the rest of their miserable lives.
And that's why you're here?
Yes.
I thought you were here to celebrate with me over my...
Listen, I came to tell you to tell your people to stay away from that land.
Come.
I came to warn you and your ugly girlfriend.
You talk to the great Otondo this way.
For your information, if I see you or your father on that land again, I am going to kill you and kill your father.
Bros, bless!
Do you understand me?
Bros, forget that the way they talk. Who you be? May we run. Because of knife, where you got a knife, where no sharp, may we fear you. Bros, like this, eh? We're not going to leave that land. you thief person, land is and go buy motor. You say, more congratulating you. Buy train.
The day where I go cut you.
I mean, you buy sheep.
The day where I go cut you.
Boss, remove this knife.
The day where I go cut you.
Where they fear all this matter?
I make una they come out from this house.
Boss, if you not go, go wait till they
stop. Make una they come out from this place.
Easy.
You have to say. Hey! I'll cut you. Hey! Come on, they come out. They come out from this place. Come out!
And that's the way you are, they respect you. And that's the way you are. Not
you won't make I cut you now. They come out from this place.
I know they respect you, Frost.
I will change your color.
We are the
let the music play.
That's how they end
now. Let the music play. And who are you to judge this man at the house?
Oh, Benny, calm down. What did they saw? What did they play? Now Spanish did they speak? They said this man wants two people. You they say who make us judge? We move. But they judge to this. Now you go take a missio.
If I hear fame, if I hear fuck come from your mouth again, what you not go do you here? Eh? You go regret your life. You they hear me? Mr. Duco, you go house.
Huh?
Hey. Yes, Otunde. Point of correction. You must address him as the great Otondo.
Great Otondo. I say make you the go house.
Epa, move, stand there.
Yes, great.
They tell me you they go, you they turn. One man shave your wife there, there. See they play. They go where? Yeah. There you they go. I'll try yourself. I'll try and not think that's what you want to see.
If I hear him from your mouth again, eh? You go smell this gun. What you not go do here? Mr. Duco, they go house.
Right.
Yes. And see me for house for evening.